Especially for you, because I thought it was so beautiful.